Time to go clean up graffiti from those kids.
Sorry to bother you.